She punches way above her weight. The wildebeest is about 4 times heavier. If she's going to feed her cubs, mom must kill quick. But the best way she can kill a wildebeest is by slow strangulation. If one herd member is under attack, backup piles in. A 15-inch horn spears deep into mom's flank. Impaled on her own prey. It could be a death sentence for mom and her cubs. An injured hunter can't feed its family.